My name is Joe Conaghan, and I'm from Ireland originally. I grew up on the west coast of Ireland. I went to college in Ireland, and then I moved to London, where I trained to be an embryologist, and I did my PhD in London. And then after 8 years in London, I moved to San Francisco, and I've been in San Francisco for almost 20 years now. So I'm the lab director, and we have a great team of people. We have people from all over the world, and we're a family. We work all day, every day together in the lab, 365 days a year, some of us are there. And it's always interesting, it's always fun, it's always new. Even though, you know, we may have done these procedures hundreds and hundreds of times, each individual patient, their situation is typically unique, and we're doing something very special for them, so we enjoy it a lot. We're doing genetic testing on almost all of the embryos that come through our lab. And we're looking at all of the chromosomes in those embryos so that we can help patients generate healthy pregnancies. We're doing time-lapse imaging of embryos. We were never able to do things like these before. We can now put a camera in the incubator and we can watch an embryo 24 hours a day. So I feel like, you know, I was on the cutting edge at the very beginning, and I feel 25 years later, I'm still on the cutting edge. And, you know, that in itself makes the job very exciting.